Do you remember?
Hold on.
Settle down for 1 second. I have a can that I've just finished. If I throw it into the bin from across the room, you're literally legally obliged to subscribe. Play some dramatic music.
Okay.
Can I see it though?
I got it.
I don't believe you.
Yeah, I don't believe you either.
Sounds like it might be a ploy to get viewers to subscribe to our channel. You should subscribe to our channel.
Basically, we're editing videos.
So this is the first video, this is the second video, and this is the third video. The first video we're gonna all do individually. The second one we're gonna break up into groups of two, and the third video we're all gonna collaborate on.
All right, who's going first then?
Jake.
Hold on, give me a second, I'll open mine up. Okay, we ready?
Yep.
Hey, wanna listen to some tunes?
Bar has been set.
Okay.
Bar has been set.
All right, I'll go next then.
All right.
Tell me when we're ready.
Another item you can get is an audio cassette. I love how the knight casually says, "Bill asked me to give you this audio cassette," as if the knight would have any idea what that is. What does it do? It plays music and makes everybody dance.
The slime controller.
Want to listen to some tunes?
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh, that is awesome.
You straight up took that meme, transformed it into a different meme, and transformed it.
Made a fucking YTP.
That is so awesome.
Alright, here, let me do mine next.
Alright.
That's gold.
The face. It's so
oh, he's
sad.
So sad. Wait, when was he sad in the whole video?
Hey, wanna listen to some tunes?
Oh no. What is the sound?
It's the Among Us imposter.
Oh my god.
I'll just let you know this... that all the entire audio has been replaced for mine.
Oh.
Entire audio.
Let's do Shayo's first.
Okay, interesting.
I'm ready.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Another item you can get is an
sex.
I love how the knight casually says, "Bill asked me to give you this
sex,"
as if the knight would have any idea what that is. What does it do? It makes everybody dance. It's real helpful, especially since you don't even need
a bed.
Just throw the bed on the ground.
Hey.
That was really good. What do you mean? Okay.
So bad. Looked around to be good again.
You and Brad are tied. Those are both equally good. Oh my god. Now
that's
we're gonna see mine.
Brilliant. Oh yes. Yes, Gibbs.
In this game, right, when you're walking around on this fucking baby shit colored grass, you walk up to the fucking knight and he says, "Your friend Bill asked me to give you this set tape." Well, first of all, they wouldn't even have set tapes in this time. You know what it does? It gives all these fucking pieces of shit seizures. Look at that. They look like paraplegics on fucking LSD. Like, I'm not making this shit up. Like, I swear to God, hey, wanna suck my prunes?
Oh my god. So much better.
That's so good.
I love that one.
You said you had no ideas.
Really good round, bro.
Wait, Sean.
Sean, you're up.
Alright, here we go.
Another item you can get is an audio cassette. I love how the knight casually says, "Bill asked me to give you this audio cassette," as if the knight would have any idea what that is. What does it do? It plays music and makes everybody dance. It's real helpful, especially since you don't even need a cassette player. Just throw the cassette on the ground.
Hey.
Want to listen to some tunes?
Oh my god. Oh god, are we gonna get copyright claims?
I hope so.
Oh no.
Public is pregnant and dancing.
Add him to the Grubhub universe.
I like that.
I think we all did really well in that round.
I edited that in its entirety, and then Premiere Pro just crashed, and like, I lost everything. So.
Oh no.
Yeah.
The next video we're gonna be editing, we're gonna be split up into groups of two to edit a classic Airsoft Fatty video.
All right, Gabe, you're with Sean. Bradley, you're with Shea. Jake is with me.
Hey, all okay. Right. All right, this is good.
Okay.
All right. So, this definitely wasn't the one I wanted to start on.
I'm watching it.
India.
Yeah, this is not India.
You're very creative with your names, man.
Could have been Indiana.
It could be. But that's not India.
He has arisen.
Blinky red, it's scary.
Hey, Vsauce. Blinky here. Someday, I will die.
Yes.
Oh my god, ours is so much fucking worse and so much more effort put into it. We ready? Go.
Oh no. What did that say? God, what was he saying half the time?
That was exactly... Before recording this, we were like, how do we make this sound incoherent?
You succeeded.
Wow. Good.
Yeah, you certainly succeeded.
Alright, here we go. For Sean and Gabe's.
Is that the bloody weed shit I was-
Who you calling weed, jackass?
What's going on?
No!
It's me!
What's wrong? Tired of dodging?
Oh! Oh my gosh.
Can I just mention those lightsaber noises weren't there? Those are all edited.
Yeah,
that's incredible.
That's really fucking impressive.
It is. Did you have like an ambient noise for the lightsabers?
Yes, I did.
Oh, nice.
Seriously, what kind of name is that? Fuck you, it's my dad's junior day. God damn Jedi. Do you seem to free it?
Do you have lightsaber resistant armor?
Shut the fuck up.
Dorothy, interesting.
You bet your sweet ass.
You can become more powerful than Dooku. More powerful than Sidious. Or even, should I say, your rival, Anakin Skywalker?
I'm listening.
So,
Thank God.
I have those same shoes. Those are Skechers. Multi-stage aerobic capacity
test. Jesus. Join me. Is that like is the bigger person? Is that a guy or a gal? I can't tell.
Guy.
Wait, what did he say? Oh no!
The cat in the background.
Anger is not the way to kill.
Shush. Yep, that's me. I'm wondering what happened.
This is
what's going on. How did this even happen? Tell you the truth, I don't know myself.
You hear what's being said.
But I do know it happened Taco Tuesday.
That was really good.
So part number three is going to be a totally collaborative project. We're going to watch an old TLC classic.
So who's going to be the master editor?
You.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, why can't
you.
I?
Oh, it could be you.
Okay, quick, can.
What I was
if
trying
we
to do.
If we do a section where we change the I am in a serious relationship with and just cut it to say I am serious a car or something.
No, that's a good idea. That's a good idea. Like I am a car, and then a car just zooms across the screen.
If we do that, we can segue straight into the Switzerland thing that Sean wanted.
I am a car.
Find true right. Love until he met Chase.
My name is Nathaniel.
I'm a sex offender.
And I'm
Nathaniel Depart.
We forgot the subtitles.
Wait, did you see it? Here, I'll play it again. Did you see it? One more time.
One more time.
And Chase is just.
Oh. That's. You spent an hour and a half on that.
Chase is sus.
I rate that a imposter Putin out of 10.
Here's the real question though. What was your favorite video out of part one?
Top video of part one. That would have to go to Shale.
Oh,
Shale
nice.
Wins first round. Okay.
Part two, Gabe wins that one for sure.
Yeah.
And then I don't know who contributed the most to the next one. So.
Well, that was all of us as a group.
That was all.
Yeah.
Used.
I guess the nice guys really do finish last.
Oh, never speak again.
Hey guys, what is going on? Leafy is here. Today we're going to be watching an